محمد, what is الحديث الصحيح في الشيعة؟
الحديث الصحيح, for example, if he hated Imam Ali, we're not going to take from him.
الحديث الصحيح.
The chain of narration from Allah to Jibreel to Muhammad to Ali to Hassan to Hussein to Zain al-Abidin.
No.
Hadith. No. Why is Jahil? You're Jahil.
No, you're Jahil.
Why you're Jahil?
Because عند الشيعة.
عند الشيعة. Yeah.
According. According to a man
who. I was Salatam, أخي.
You're Shi'i. You can.
No, I'm Muslim, brother. Don't say Shi'i, bro. Just say Muslim. Just say no. Did Allah say call yourself Shi'a?
Yes.
Where?
For you.
No, he said call yourself Muslim. Allah says in the Quran, Ibrahim kana hanifan musliman. He said I'm Muslim. He never said I'm Shi'i. He never said I'm Sunni. Stop making differentiation.
Huh? Differentiate yourself from a deviant.
No, akhi, if you say if you say names, did Allah say to say names? Wait, show me a hadith. Show me a hadith saying call yourself Sunni. Show me a hadith saying call yourself Shi'i.
Give me a sec.
Don't say that.
Ibn Muljim, is he Muslim?
Ibn Muljim?
Yes.
He's the biggest evilest person ever. He's a Khawarij, kafir.
But Ibn Muljim,
he's the son of the Jahudiyya. Yes?
Ibn Muljim used to pray.
He used to pray. Khawarij used to pray. The Khawarij used to have black from the sujood.
So
their head was black.
Okay. Why do you call them Khawarij?
The Khawarij used to chop up.
Why do you call them Khawarij and you don't call yourself Shia?
Because the Khawarij, one second, let me ask you. The Khawarij, they are not, according to a hadith I've read from Imam Ali, someone asked him about the Khawarij. One second. He said they are our Muslim brothers, but they have done baghi on us. I've read this hadith, I'm not going to lie.
Yeah. So
Imam
Ali, Muslim.
No. He said they are Muslim, but they've done baghi, you know, baghi. Yeah, like when you
they
transgressed. So I've read, I'm not going to lie, I've read the hadith.
Okay.
Because they said to him, are they munafiqun? He said, they're not munafiqun.
No,
one second. He said, they are not munafiqun because they remember Allah. Where is the sign of a munafiq? وَلَا يَذْكُرُونَ اللَّهِ إِلَّا قَلِيلًا صَحْلُوا لَا. So the son of a munafiq, he doesn't remember Allah a lot. So the Khawarij, they can't be munafiqun because they remember Allah, صح? And then they can't be kuffar because they're Muslim, but they done baghi, they hurt people, they attack people.
So why is
according to the hadith, yes.
Why?
According to the hadith, I heard they're still Muslim.
Why is it? Why is?
But they will be in hell.
No. He just said Ibn Muljim is a Khawariji kafir. So why is he kafir?
Okay.
How can you call Muslim
Ibn
kafir?
Ibn Muljim, for him killing Imam Ali, yeah, the greatest man after the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, that makes him a kafir, bro.
Really? Killing a man makes you kafir.
Killing an imam.
Killing an imam makes you kafir.
Bro, or big munafiq.
Okay.
I'm a kafir or big munafiq.
Give me a sec. One imam kills the other imam. Who's kafir and who's not?
That's what I'm saying. One of them is on the haq, one of them is on the batil.
No.
Sah.
If you make takfir on an imam, you're kafir.
If you take takfir on an imam.
Yes, you're kafir. Or someone from Ahlul Bayt.
Yeah, no. We don't make takfir, but we say munafiqeen. Anyway, it's time for Salah, akhi.
No. You still haven't answered me. Don't run away.
I'm not sure.